Welcome to another edition of Pray As You Go, a short prayer session of 10 minutes or so, where we sincerely believe that your expectations are turned into manifestations to the glory of God. Happy New Year, friends. Welcome to episode 135 of Pray As You Go, titled, I Will Arise and Seek Him Early. I will arise and seek him early. Let's go through the scriptures real quick. Psalm 46 verse 5, the Passion Translation, TPT translation, says, God is in the midst of the city, secure and never shaken. At daybreak, his help will be seen with the appearing of the dawn. Mark chapter 1 verse 35, the NIV version, very early in the morning, while it was still dark, Jesus got up, left the house and went off to a solitary place where he prayed. Psalms 90 verse 14, the NKJV version says, Oh, satisfy us early with your mercy, that we may rejoice and be glad all our days. And Philippians chapter 1 verse 6 says, Being confident of this very thing, he who has begun a good work in you will complete it until the day of Jesus Christ. He who has begun a good work in you will complete it until the day of Jesus Christ. Last time in our prayer, My Help, we were saying that this year, I believe that God is promising to help us in all our ways, that his arm of help will follow us where we go, that we will find daily help, timely help, in every of our endeavors. But we have a part to play, and the part to play is to seek him early. As we've had in the scriptures in that Mark 1:35, even Jesus Christ, our role model, our Savior, set time aside early in the morning to seek the face of his Father. So this is our guide this year, to put God first in all we do. To put God first in all we do. And once we've started, he will give us the grace to complete. After all, he who begun a good work will complete it. And as he starts with help with us this year, we will complete the year with his help. Let us pray. First of all, we have to thank the Lord because he's merciful and he's kind. That kindness is his nature. Mercy is in his character. So we're going to say, Lord, I thank you for this new year. Thank you for seeing me through another year. Thank you because in your character is mercy and kindness. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. We're going to pray and say to God, Lord, where I have delayed and procrastinated in the past, where I have not put you first, Lord, have mercy on me. Have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. I open up to you, Lord, and I ask you for mercy early this year in the name of Jesus. Have mercy where I have been delaying. Have mercy where I've been procrastinating. Have mercy where I have not put you first. Have mercy on me in Jesus' name. We're going to pray and decree with our mouth, confess and say, I decree and I declare that this year I will arise and pursue God. I will arise and pursue purpose early in the name of Jesus. Lord, I decree and declare this year I will put you first. I will arise and pursue God. I will pursue my divine purpose early in the name of Jesus. After all, Psalm 5 says, early will you hear my voice. In the name of Jesus, I will arise early and pursue God. I will arise early and pursue my divine purpose in the name of Jesus. We're going to pray and say, God, I lay the foundation of this year on the covenant of your mercy and of your help. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, I lay the foundation of this year on the covenant of your mercy, on the covenant of your help. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I lay the foundation of my year on the covenant of your mercy and help. In the name of Jesus, we're going to pray again and say, Lord, arise and help me early. Help me daily. Give me the grace to put you first in all I do this year. Lord, arise. Help me early. Help me daily. Give me the grace to put you first in all I do, in the name of Jesus. Arise, O Lord. Help me early, help me daily. Help me early, help me daily. Help my family, help my business, help my ministry, help my career, help my health. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord. Help my children, my spouse. Help me early, daily, timely. Give me the grace to put you first in all I do. In Jesus' name. Our Father and our Lord, we thank you for a brand new year. We thank you for what you have in store for us. Thank you because you're in you is yes and in you, amen. Thank you because you never fail. Mercy and kindness are in your character. We pray, O Lord, that you give us the grace to put you first this year, that we may see your hand in all we do, that your arm of help may arise and fight for us where it needs fighting. Repair our lives where we're repairing. Guide us through where we're confused. Navigate our course through life that we may fulfill divine purpose, ourselves and our families. Lord, we'll arise and put you first. Father, begin a good work in our lives this year and perfect it in the name of Jesus. Every blessing that seems uncompleted from years before, Father, this year with your arm of help, let us complete it. After all, your word has said that the hands of Zerubbabel has begun this and his hand shall complete it. We decree and declare that all you have begun in our life, we shall be spared to see it come to fruition and completion. There shall be manifestation of all hanging promises because of your help. Thank you, our Father and our Lord. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Thank you so much for consistently listening, praying along, and sharing this broadcast. God bless you immensely this year. In the name of Jesus, the prayer points and the scriptures are in the description box below. Let's start this new year by sharing this. That we put God first in all we do, and God will come first and show up for us among our peers, among the world, in the name of Jesus. And until I come your way again, may that arm of help begin to push you through to your divine destination. In Jesus' name, amen. Shalom.